What I love about the Brainware, they provide a beautiful report every day the child is on that computer. And this report has every game listed, how many times it took them to play each one of those games. Okay, so when you interpret that as a teacher, when you interpret this, you said, you know, I sensed that she was having problems with this. She's going to have difficulties with this assignment because she can't remember. She has difficulty in spelling because she has short-term memory loss, all right? So when you go to do your differentiated instruction, you've got all this concrete data right smack in front of you. So it helps the teacher design the lesson so it's geared exactly to those students. You four kids over here, you need to work on this assignment and do it this way. You four can work over here and do it that way. And so that really helps. So it really improves the teacher, and the teacher can then spend time where she should be working with those in those special areas where they're really weak.